The Ontario University's Application Centre presents How to Create Your OUAC Account. Welcome to the Ontario University's Application Centre website. This video will show you how to create an OUAC account and log in to your application for the first time. The OUAC processes applications to undergraduate programs and professional programs, including law, medicine, rehabilitation sciences, and teacher education. You use the same process to create your account for any of these applications. To open the account screen, select Apply Now on the home page or My Account in the top menu bar. If you already have an OUAC account, you can log in here. If you do not have an account, select Create My Account. You can create your account in 4 quick steps. Step 1. Enter your name and date of birth. Step 2. Enter your email address. Email is the primary method of communication for the universities and the OUAC, so make sure you provide a valid email address. Check your inbox regularly for updates from the OUAC and your university choices, and for your email verification. Note that you will not be able to submit your application until you verify your email address. If you do not receive an email, go to My Contact Details in your application and click Resend Verification Email. Step 3. Create a username and password. You can log in to all OUAC applications with this username and password. Your password must be between 7 and 30 characters and must include an uppercase character, a number, and a symbol. Step 4. Read the terms and conditions and the OUAC privacy statement. Check the box to confirm you have read and agree. Then, click Create My Account. After you have created your account, you can choose which application type you want to start and continue to the application. You have now created your OUAC account. Thanks for watching.